Oh, the year was 1778.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
Well, a letter of mine came from the king to the scummiest vessel I'd ever seen.
God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold. We'd fire no gun, shed no tear. Well, I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
All I'll quit Barrett, cried the town.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
For 20 brave men or fishermen who would make up for the Antelope's crew.
God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold. We'd fire no gun, shed no tear. Well, I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
Now the Antelope, she was a sickening sight.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
She'd a list to the port and her sails in racks, and the cook and the scuppers with the shakes and the jacks.
God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold. We'd fire no gun, shed no tear. Well, I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
And on the king's birthday we sailed away.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
We were 97 days from Montego Bay. We were pumping like madmen all the way.
God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold. We'd fire no gun, shed no tear. Well, I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
And on the 98th day we sailed again.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
With the big fat American hove in sight, our cracked 4-pounders made to fight.
God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold. We'd fire no gun, shed no tear. Well, I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
Well, that Yankee, she lay low with gold.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
She was big and fat and loose at the stays, and to catch her took us 3 whole days.
God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Well, I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
What at last we stirred 2 cables away.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
Well, I cracked 4-pounders, made an awful din, but an American ball comes taped us in.
God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold. We'd fire no gun, shed no tear. Well, I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
Now the Antelope shook and she pitched on her side.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
Well, Barrett was smashed like a bowl of eggs, and the main track took off both my legs.
God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold. We'd fire no gun, shed no tears. Well, I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
So here I lay in my 23rd year.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
Well, it's been 6 years since we sailed away, and I just made Halifax yesterday.
God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold. We'd fire no gun, shed no tear. Well, I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. God damn them all. I was told we'd sail the seas for American gold. We'd fire no gun, shed no tear. Well, I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier.